Hey everyone, Bill French with Core Safety Group. Today we're talking more about habits. To review, habits are built in four stages. Number one, a cue. Number two, a craving. Number three, the response. And number four, the reward. Knowing how a habit is formed, steps can be taken to create good habits or break bad ones. To create good habits, you need to make the cue obvious, make the craving attractive, the response has to be easy, and the reward must be satisfying. On the flip side, to break a bad habit, the cue needs to be invisible, make the craving unattractive, the response should be difficult, and the reward has to be unsatisfying. For example, if you want to ensure that a worker wears a face shield while grinding, make sure that the danger labels on the tools are legible to help make the cue obvious. Always ensure we've trained workers on what injuries look like when face shields aren't worn. This can help make the craving of not being hurt more attractive. Make sure that every grinder always has a face shield paired with it. This will help make the response easy to perform. And lastly, be sure to positively recognize workers for wearing their PPE. This can be as simple as a thank you that over time could lead to a larger reward. So whenever you want to influence behaviors, ask yourself, how can I make it obvious? How can I make it attractive? How can I make it easy? And how can I make it satisfying? I'm Bill French with Core Safety. And remember, we're here to help you protect your greatest asset, your people. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.